do.
I ought to have enough for a few spices.
Patrol.
I'm in fun.
We have reached our destination.
This tavern is open to travellers, aye, even pawns. So long as, well, I'll be.
Well met, sir.
I'm not happy with sir.
Suppose I'd best get to work. My sword arm.
Well met, sir.
Let me get that.
Well met, sir. How's it going?
At your leisure, sir. Well met, sir. How's the day treating you then?
You called. Forgive me, but you do not appear to be in need of aid.
The people of Batal view pawns with great prejudice. They're even forbidden from setting foot in the capital. Her Majesty, Empress Nadinia, has long been troubled by this custom, but a practice so ancient isn't easily overturned. Many are unhappy about the existence of this tavern, even though it lies outside the capital, simply because it was established as a place for pawns to gather. I know not what manner of person you are, but if you would aid me in my efforts to make the people of Batal more accepting of pawns, I would be glad to offer you a residence permit. Tis a bargain more than fair, for those who hold such permits may remain in Batal without having their activities questioned. What say you? Glad I am to hear it. Take this then. Simply show it to one of the sentries and you'll be granted entry to the capital. Oh, and if you encounter any troubled Batali along the way, I bid you assist them. They are harsh in their persecution of the pawns, but were they to be aided by the targets of their ire, mayhap a few stubborn hearts would soften. A simple plan, I know, but 'tis the only one available, or so it seems to me. I bid you good fortune, Sir Arisen.
How might I be of service?
You would do well to first travel to the Alta Batal coast and seek a man named Ambrosius. For as a researcher of this laboratory, he will doubtless be able to answer many of your questions.
Such as this, nourish the strong.
seems that we must seek out this Ambrosius if we are to learn more of the God's way. Methinks I know where to find the person you're looking for.
The guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
Are we to remain here? Pray, follow me. Yon path leads not to our destination. If you would prefer to explore, I shall guide you another time.
The Arisen decides our path. We have but to follow. Saurians, master!
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
We're here, Master.
Who are you? No, never mind. Tis of little import. I'm searching for blue crystal shards. Find any, and I'll pay you handsomely. The bigger they are, the higher your reward will be.
I know whom we must see. If you would be so kind as to follow me, I shall take you to the one you seek.
That strategy never would have occurred to me.
Now that is a surprise.
I'll lead the way. We've arrived, just as planned.
Well, have you found any blue crystal shards? Is that all? Tiny fragments such as these aren't nearly good enough. Still, I expect I'll find a use for them. Here, take your coin and be gone. 'Tis a god's sway. Well, to be precise, the crystalline substance from which 'tis made. By refining such crystals, anyone can attain the power of the Arisen. The power to command pawns, that is. However, small fragments are meaningless. They cannot contend with the Arisen's power, you see. Speaking of which, should you find any large fragments, bring them to me, won't you? Though that might be difficult, we've scoured this area quite thoroughly, I should think. 'Tis possible larger shards may have been mistaken for jewels and carried off by scavengers or collectors or some such. Mayhap one such as the Oracle or the Dragonforged would be able to aid you in locating them. I can tell you no more than that. 'Tis possible larger shards, mayhap one such as the Oracle. 'Tis possible, mayhap one such as the Oracle.
Allow me to lead the way. I can take you to our destination by the optimum route. Pray, follow me. We're here. And none the worse for wear.
The Arisen comes. Is this meeting also by the dragon's design? So long as ye retain your will, you'll find you're bound to it, and it to ye. The God's way? Forgive me, but I've ne'er heard of such a thing. However, some years past, a sorcerer of Batal came to me seeking knowledge of the dragon, just as ye have. Phasus, I believed he called himself. It appeared his intent was to alter the will of the world through mortal means. Perhaps there is some connection. Then go. But visit me again when ye have spilled draconic blood. Since times of eld, remember, draconic blood flows through the veins of lesser drakes as well. Bring me what ye. Reap, and I shall. Then I bid ye farewell.
Being guided to this end all along.
Ours is a party of women, by and large.
And yet no two of us are the same.
Let us proceed to the next location.
Shall we go and speak with this oracle, Master? I take it you've some business with this person. Then pray, follow me.
The guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
These flames to smite our enemies. I suppose we might as well gather what we can.
Arisen! I knew you loved this world too much.
Let me get that. This place offers a view of the sea. I believe this is intended as a means of transport. It would be interesting to see where it might take us. I believe we would be remiss not to make use of this. Make our way over to it.
Venom harpies, avoid their venom at all costs.
Let us proceed to the next location. Shall we go and speak with this oracle, Master? I believe I can guide you to the person in question.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
Over here, if you would.
Slim pickings of late.
This ox cart's bound for the can't let you on till you've paid.
Would that ox carts were a bit safer, and a bit swifter, too. They do offer a welcome chance for us to set down our packs. Historians, Master! I doubt ice will be of any use against it.
A different destination in mind, Master. Very well. I shall follow your lead instead.
The Arisen decide.
Come to think of it, I learned of a shortcut near here while traveling beyond the rift. Shall we make use of it?
Curative ought to do the trick. I knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen.
How do you like that?
Ah.
Here's a surprise.
Our collection grows. Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this. Let us proceed to the next location. Shall we go and speak with this oracle, Master? I believe I can guide you to the person in question.
You have our gratitude. Lead the way.
I'd wager there's aught to be found here. We ought to take a closer look.
Thank you.
see if your foothold to soar to greater heights.
Thank you.
you've an opening. Focus your attacks. Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall. Confidence and cooperation gave us an edge against our foe.
The tide of battle was in our favor.
I espy a hobgoblin. We ought to employ lightning against this foe.
There's a cave in the vicinity that you've yet to explore. I can take us there, using knowledge I gained beyond the rift. Allow me to lead the way. I can take you to our destination by the optimum route. Here we are.
We're unlikely to find any warm hearths down here.
Understood.
Just give up. This only ends one way.
Elemental boom.
Thank you.
Come, I'll lead the way. The sky is radiant this night. I feel at peace to gaze upon it.
Indeed, you are correct.
Of a forgotten rift stone in this area during my time beyond the rift. I can take you to it if you like.
Ah.
This should be of use. Onward. Our work is not yet done. Shall we go and speak with this oracle, Master? If you would be so kind as to follow me, I shall take you to the one you seek. A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.